Hello, everyone. This is Red Griffin. Welcome to Grizzly Heat. How you guys doing, Pepper people? Sitting here with Boss right now. Ate my lunch earlier. I had a homemade pulled pork sandwich with some of that Straubanero from Yampa Valley Sauce Company. Looked pretty good. Hey, Rain. Come on. Come on. Get up here. Come on. I get both the dogs up here. I got Boss is sleeping on one side. I got Rain on the other. Rain had to go to the vet and get a rabies shot. It was due, and her nails trimmed. She didn't have a good time of it, guys. Huh, Rain? Didn't that have fun? It's my silver lab, and then we got Boss over here. What do you think, Boss? Huh? Sleeping. Sleepy Saturday. Anyway, guys. I've been having this for a challenge. And I realized that I want to eat this bar because I want to taste it. And it's going to help me build my tolerance. So I'm going to buy another one, do a challenge. But, you know, I'm curious to see how good this is. I love caramel. I say caramel. My wife and I, we have a dispute. She says caramel. I'm like, well, there's two A's in it. And she says, yeah, but you don't. She said, do you, how'd she put that? Do you get in your care or do you get in your car? So I'm like, yeah, but it's only one A in a car. So I don't know. We go back and forth with that one. Anyway, guys, this is the Moab. So I just opened it up. It's half pound of chocolate bar. It's dark chocolate infused with Carolina Reapers and caramel filling with ground scorpion peppers. It's danger heat level. Danger. So... ingredients in this: sugar, partially hydrogenated palm kernel and cottonseed oil, non-fat dry milk, cocoa processed with alkali, cocoa, glycerol, lacto, can't even read all this, fatty acid, soy lectin and salt, caramel filling, corn syrup, sweetened condensed milk, coconut oil, sugar, water, glycerol, artificial vanilla flavoring, Carolina Reaper peppers, Trinidad scorpion peppers, contains milk and soy, peanuts, tree nuts, eggs, coconut. Manufactured and distributed by Willy Pete's Chocolate Company. Warning, these chocolates are not for those sensitive to spicy foods and should be kept out of the reach of small children and pets. Do not use as a prank. Eat at your own risk. I took a picture with the bar next to Boss. I would never give my dog that. Just, you know, somebody might say something. Maybe I won't use it. I don't know. But anyway, I would never do that to my dog. Not that kind of guy. But I'm really curious about this. Just because it's a really hot bar. But I heard it was really flavorful. So, what are you doing back there, Rain? Am I bugging your space? So, yeah, I mean, this thing is, you can see, oh, that's gooey. No wonder everybody's saying it's so hard to chew as a challenge. I mean, that is really, oh, look at this, guys. Wow. That should be, maybe I shouldn't add it so cold. It was just in my house. But wow, yeah. Chocolate's all falling all over it. Chocolate's good. Anyway. Wow, I can see stuff in there. There's some stuff happening, guys. Anyway, guys. This is a Moab bar. I'm waiting to try this. It has to be warmer to be able to mac this down. The chewing factor is legit. Like I said, mine was in a spot. I see somebody else. Sorry, I got them chewing. It was really runny. So I kept mine in a cooler spot, like away from a vent, heater, or whatever. It's hard to chew. That thing is delicious. See the peppers in that? This is really good. Man, one of the reasons I didn't want to eat it for a challenge, I wanted a dessert that's hot. That is phenomenal tasting. I love caramel and chocolate infused with these peppers. Wow. Man. Now I gotta buy another one. They're not cheap, guys. Man, it's made for a challenge, but I guess it doesn't really say challenge on it. I gotta look it up. I forget what you have, like 5 minutes to chew it or 3 minutes, something really quick. I'm glad I did that, ate it first, because if I didn't do it that way, I wouldn't be able to finish it. It's too stiff. I mean, look, I can't even, it's not stretching. I can't even break it. The chocolate is coming apart, trying to pull the caramel apart. I will warm up the rest of this a little bit more. But this, my friend, delicious. Wow. I can't believe how good this is. Heat wise, 2, 3. That's the amount of chocolate in it. It's what it is. Because, I mean, it's like, I'm just delicious. Yeah, I'm at like a 2, maybe a 3. If that bar was warmer, I'd have no problem eating that as a challenge. I don't feel like it's, for me, it's not unbearable. Man, that chocolate all over me. It's not unbearable at all. To me, it's a really good snack. I mean, it's like, I look for something for dessert that's got some heat to it, and this is really good. I really wish they were a little cheaper, because I just like buy 4 or 5 of them and have them. But it's really good. I mean, Yeah, I'm gonna save the other half of this. That's so good. I love, like I said, I love caramel. And with the flavor of the peppers, wow. Wow. I'm going to get another one. I'm going to get a couple of them. Probably do the challenge with one of them. I said, make sure it's warm. Let me revisit the heat because it climbed a little bit. I'm probably, three and a half. That's it. Probably eat the other half. Probably get up maybe above five, eating the whole thing. It's definitely building. That's the Reapers in it. And Scorpions, I guess. Yeah, Scorpions and Reapers. That, if you haven't tried one of those, get one of those. Even if you don't want to do a challenge, snack on it. I was just going to eat one piece. You saw me, I ate half of it. There's my dessert. Delicious. Thanks again. Hey, you guys, go check out the Pepper Apprentice. He did a live video today. A bunch of us from Chase the Heat and a bunch of people that have their own channels tuned in. I saw Ann Crocker. There's a bunch of people that from Chase the Heat was watching it. Really cool. Really cool. He did the, Chili Chug Challenge from UK Chili Queen. Crushed it. He did really good with it. I know sometimes his gag reflex kind of, he has trouble, but he did good with that one. I thought he did really good. And he's a great guy. Made huge gains. Yeah. Definitely recommend this, guys. Very, very tasty. I'm excited to get another one and eat some more. I don't know why. I was actually a little concerned with this because somebody told me it was so hot, but the problem is not the heat. It's chewing it and getting it down. And that's a lot of chocolate. I mean, it's a half pound. This is warm, though. I destroy that. I'm telling you, I destroy it. I wouldn't even have trouble with it. Heat-wise, I don't know. Like I said, not an issue. So, yeah, you guys, if you like the channel, again, hit the subscribe button, like button, bell notification. Select all so you don't miss any of the videos, guys. Just enjoying this. This is my third video today. I don't know if I'll make another one. I might. We'll see. Hold on. Yeah. I actually wanted something a little hotter. It's not as hot as I thought it would be. So, I got this Ramblin' Rose tincture. So, there we go. There we go. This will kick the heat up, guys. The full Robbie. Ooh, yeah. Good stuff there. Anyway, guys, like I said, hit the bell notification. Select all so you don't miss any of the videos. Might make another one later. Might do some more of this. I love this tincture from the Silver Creek Pepper Company. Ramblin' Rose. It's not overly hot, but it's hot. I mean, it's definitely got some heat to it, but it's not one of the hottest ones. They got some that are a lot hotter than this, but it's definitely got some heat, so I'm enjoying it. There you go. Moab tincture. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Boss is sleeping still, not waking up. Rain's behind me. She's asleep. Good Saturday, Rain. Say bye, Rain. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll catch you on the next one. And as always, stay spicy, pepper people.